It's too cold at the moment to think of the stars. It's too cold to handle their shapes. Their cosmic twinkles are looped in a figure of eight. The strung up frozen moon will be daylight soon enough, and we all have to deal with new curved shapes. We're all gonna have to deal with new curved shapes. Open up the slices, she said, open up the side. So with her advice in mind, and with the stillness in the skies, we ripped apart a mountain, and the grass caught fire and it fried. Yeah, we ripped apart that mountain, and the grass caught fire and fried. Daylight warmed us. It warned me of the shivering leaves. Beacons flashed on the bills of gulls, and a single feather dropped into the sea. It dropped silently into the sea, and I swam out into the water and cast out a net. And I scooped up sea buds, a scoop up of crabs, stuff and to stiffen out cloudfish and puffers of prawn, to drain out the ocean through the seabed. And I laughed as my cape of seaweed turned bloody red.
Looking.